Did you know that before he had the starring role in the 1978 film version of Grease, John Travolta actually auditioned for Danny Zuko in the original Broadway production in 1972? The director thought he was a little too young for the part, but because he was so charismatic, so charming, and so good looking, he actually gave him the role of Duty, which John Travolta performed for 2 years, from 1972 to 1974.